And the first pitch of the night, game two of this four-game series, is ripped down the left field line. It is, I believe that is gone. It's a home run for Gene Segura. He's done it again on the first pitch of the night. It's 1-0 Phillies.